Today was Hamid Ansari's last day as vice president. As he concluded his tenure, Mr. Ansari expressed his concern over the recent incidents of mob violence and how this has created a sense of fear among Muslims. Meanwhile, Modi ji was full of praises for the outgoing vice president, saying that he has learned a lot from his knowledge of diplomatic affairs.
As I leave this chair, I wish the Rajya Sabha well. I wish success to its members in the responsibilities entrusted to them.
काफी कुछ आपसे जानने समझने को मिलता था मेरी विदेश यात्रा से जाने से पहले आने से के बाद आपसे जब बात करने का मौका मिलता था तो आपकी जो एक इनसाइट थी उसका मैं जरूर अनुभव करता था और वो मुझे चीज़ों को जो दिखती है उसके सिवाय क्या हो सकती है इसको समझने का एक अवसर देती थी और इसलिए मैं हृदय से आपका बहुत आभारी हूँ मेरी तरफ से आपको हृदय से बहुत बहुत शुभकामनाएं हैं राष्ट्र के उपराष्ट्रपति के रूप में आपकी सेवाओं के लिए दोनों सदन की तरफ से देशवासियों की तरफ से भी आपके प्रति आभार का भाव है
The Doklam standoff has become one of the longest confrontations between India and China. And now it has emerged that the Indian Army has deployed troops of the Sukna Base 33 Corps along with engineers near the border. The Chinese too have stepped up their deployment with 80 tents and increased troop presence in the area. The Queen's Chandan Nandi has done an exclusive report on this and it only suggests that the conflict is far from ending. Now this might be seen as a positive step by the rival Paneerselvam faction, which has been demanding the expulsion of both Dinakaran as well as his aunt Shashikala. It seems like a merger between the two factions of the AIADMK might just be possible as Tamil Nadu Chief Minister Palaniswamy has called the appointment of Deputy General Secretary Dinakaran illegal. Did you know that only 0.08 people per million are organ donors in India? And this has made getting an organ transplant really difficult for those in need. But today, we tell you a heartwarming and inspiring story of a man who did not even think twice about donating his liver to a close friend.
We all graduate and as life happens, they all move on. Prasanna and Nimruti get married and set up a dog training center in Chennai, while Pooja and Anurag have two girls and they live their corporate dream, moving from India to Dubai. 10 years go by. Pooja is struggling with chronic liver disease. Her reports are not good and the doctors say she'll need a liver transplant. Anurag sends out a plea for an angel on social media who will donate their liver.
Actor Vijay finally broke his silence on the trolling of journalist Dhanya Rajendran, saying that opinion should be respected and women should not be abused. Various Twitter users had harassed Dhanya after she posted a tweet criticizing one of Vijay's films. All the harassment even led to an FIR being filed. Akshay Kumar's Toilet Ek Prem Katha will be releasing tomorrow, but it seems like the film has found itself in last-minute censorship drama. The censor board has asked the filmmakers to remove a line having a caste reference on the grounds that it reflects a bias.